In memoriam, Muhal, Richard, Abrams. This music elevates quick into chromatic byways, cross-layered, with rhythmic turns, the ground painted in refracted light. Wind and tall grass in the darkening field voice something like a slow blues coming back around. These sounds grow fierce in their kaleidoscopic daring, mapping a way out of no way. We've been walking past time through a vast tent open on all sides. What vibrant life listened into these things to come, heard well those now gone, stayed compelled in its brilliance to share blessing upon blessing, asking us to feel the silence strong within these vivid songs.
Thank you. Thank you.
very much. Thank you, and you should know that you've been listening to, along with a bunch of improvising, one composition by Andrew Hill, entitled Dusk, and that last piece was called Aeolus by Thomas Chapin. We're going to continue with a piece of mine called Sometimes. This trio Exaltation, we took a quick trip over the pond to Portugal in April, something like that, and made a recording for Clean Feed. So should be out in a few months or so, and we look forward to that. And nice to get back together.
Thank you.
pleasure. I don't know the third artist, but Tina Kinderman's beautiful portraits and Katie Martin's paintings. Who's the third artist? Well, Jackson Crawls. Is that?
That's it. That's all.
Okay. So it's really a pleasure. And we're going to finish up because there's two more amazing groups to come. I guess I have a lot of dedications tonight. But it's dedicated to, what a pappy thing to call him, the great songbird, Ornette Coleman. And this is called June 11th, 2015.
Thank you.
Tommy Bear. Justice is compassion. No, compassion is justice too.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Thank you. And you should know that you've been listening to, well, along with a bunch of improvising, one composition by Andrew Hill entitled Dusk. And that last piece was called Aeolus by Thomas Chapin. We're going to continue with a piece of mine called Sometimes.
This trio Exaltation, we took a quick trip over the pond to Portugal in April, something like that, and made a recording for Clean Feed. So should be out in a few months or so, and we look forward to that. And nice to get back together.
Thank you.
pleasure. I don't know the third artist, but Tina Kinderman's beautiful portraits and Katie Martin's paintings. Who's the third artist? Well, Jackson Crawls. What is that?
That's it. That's all.
Okay. So it's really a pleasure. And we're going to finish up because there's two more amazing groups to come. I guess I have a lot of dedications tonight. But it's dedicated to, what did Pat Metheny call him? The great songbird, Ornette Coleman. And this is called June 11th, 2015.
Thank you.
Nasheet Waits.